G'day everyone, how you all going? Welcome back to... welcome to Guild Wars 2. Let's play Fractals of the Mist with my mechanist. My name's Commander Blackstar Lord at your service. And welcome to... And welcome to Guild Wars 2 and let's play... Let's play Fractals of the Mist with my mechanist. Sorry, I'm just... What am I looking for? Just my name reach. Today's been a weird day. Where are we? There we go. Yeah, I watched the Gladiators today. It was like, I don't know. Don't think much has improved since the beginning of it. So first things first, before we go into there, we want to grab this because we've got a lot of little things we've got to take care of. The weekly's now been spawned in. So we're going to do all those. No. I'm after.
This is a place of refuge, not a den of iniquity.
Because this spawned in, so we can take that.
See his niece drag our good reputation straight to
the ground.
To ripen into evil.
I'm rich. Take that. Okay, that 22 gold. Nothing in the transactions left. 741. Somebody had to be undercoming, didn't they? So confirm that. Take that. Let's resell that. And we shall go.
Never leave a wrong to ripen into evil.
I'm not sure about this.
Simple as that. You're going to be able to do that to me? I'll just do that. Now, these... There you go. Straight to the bank. And I could sell you, but I'm not going to. So we've done that. Let's go straight to Fractals of the Mist. Mistlock Sanctuary. And we shall get stuck into it. It's a bit late as we're normal. Yeah. We're going to get stuck into the Fractals of the Mist. Or into Fractals. Now, first things first. We want to set the character up. And we want to play. We'll go at, we go pure DPS. Pure DPS? Another one, but this is my DPS. That's the pure DPS version. That's the chaos one. And it's the chaos version, so we don't want to do that one. Pure DPS version is this one. Fine, and that one there goes on. That goes onto there. This is the full DPS version one. The other one was chaotic one. Okay, let's go. Let's have a look, see if there's any, what we're going to be facing against today. Should be able to do all these. The captain one might be the one with a challenge. Why haven't we got the wings on for? It's weird we didn't have those on. We want the flaming thing from the back, don't we? Order over that. We want the flaming one. Come on. That looks much better. It looks much better with the sparklies. So let's go find the group, shall we? a bit nippy too.
How may I assist you?
So that one there we want. I'll ask this one here and leave on auto now. That one goes off. Auto. That disable auto and disable auto, and that stays on auto. That means I've got food running for another 14 minutes. Power frosty food. That should be fine. Unless somebody else comes as a healer, I can go back to DPS if we get a healer on. I've got to be careful about. Bum, 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 bum. So I've been recording for 7 minutes. I've been recording for 7 minutes now. Oh god. Oh. It's another beautiful day in paradise. A tad windy today. The ocean was nice, a bit rough, salty. Yeah, beautiful. What am I running for? Not quite 100% boom duration, but that's okay. A herald, druid, dragon hunter, and reaper. Okay. Okay, I'll go back to DPS then. Let me go back to DPS then. Back to DPS. That gets cancelled. That goes on auto. That goes into there. That goes into there. Okay, let's give this a go. Okay.
Not again. Yoko, take the controls. Hurry on it. Listen, whatever's trying to break through that rift is too powerful for us to handle alone. We're scientists, not soldiers. I have to ask for your help one more time, friend.
Finally, a foe who deserves killing. With your death, heroes.
Ah, shit, I got the wrong weapon on. Ah, fucking hell, I got the wrong weapon on. Ah, no, I'm gonna change weapons. Fucking hell. Okay, we'll change weapons. Oh no, I can't. Can I? Ah, fuck, I can't do that in one combat. Ah. Oh, I've got the wrong weapon on. I fucked up. My fault. I thought I switched over, didn't switch over. I got the wrong weapon on. Ugh, should be big bang, big bimmy bang bang. I got the wrong weapon on. You. I got the wrong weapon on. I have to wait until we finish this battle to get back to the other weapon. This is so annoying, this part. Got the wrong bloody weapon on, you twat. I have to wait until this battle's over so we can actually get to.
Okay.
Now, can we change over? Change the weapon back to the beep beep beep. That's why. That's better. You screwed up. Whee! The never-ending cutscene. It can't stop the cutscene. Reminds me of Odyssey. No, that's better. I wonder if I could go for the hammer effect. I'm gonna have to look for a close quarter weapon set, but I like my big gun. The whole thing is designed around a big gun, not for anything else. That's better. Far better. My fault, I'm bad. I thought I'd quickly switched over and didn't. He's invulnerable. Whee. I can't do that jump, so I'm not going to. How do you jump up here? How did you jump up? Oh, wow.
Entertain one another.
won't believe your eyes. Hurry!
Always turn the corners, don't we? That was done very quick.
I'll give you this orb. That impatient little man with the sharp teeth gave it to me. I want you to have it. I'll come back soon.
Get myself comfortable. That was actually kind of fun, actually, that one. I've done that pretty fast, even though I was kind of screwed up the first part. We did in weeklies as well, so. Okay, so what do we got here for weeklies? So, we've done the dailies already today, so we've got that one. Capture 3, something will be world. Complete Mist Event. We'll see how we go with this one. We've captured towers and stuff. Yay! Okay, we'll give it a go. We're going to see it. I want to do CM mode. Oh. This is not going to be easy.
Ungrateful. Reboot.
Reboot.
All right, let's do this.
Well, Patches?
We need to get his attention somehow.
Again,
raw energy is contained in those solar blooms.
Possible.
Wonder if... Try knocking them into those reactors.
This is going to be hard. Well, they seem to know what they're doing.
Time.
Are you gonna stand there and do something, Mech? Or are you just gonna look pretty? Get out. I don't, honestly don't know how are they doing this one? How to get this across.
I harness the chaos of interminable space time.
This is only the first of the monsters, but I've got to take on a big monster at the end. No, I got him. Oh, wow. That was fun. Actually, that was pretty easy. Okay, there's people out there who knew what they're doing with those big balls. So I'll just let them do what they wanted to do. That's why I said I'm not going to try to control it. Somebody else is controlling it. I'll let them go for it. I'll just like, yep, in for the right. Just make sure it goes in the right direction. Okay. K9K damage there. Average is about 4 to 5, 6K damage. looks okay there. Ah, 40. No, I think 40 arcade. Yes. What was 100? It might have been 160. That would have been nice if it was. He'll die soon. That was fun. Well, what I'm going to do tonight is get into the weeklies and get stuck into them as quick as possible. And we'll be well. I'd have enjoyed that one. Number 19, what's this one? Oh, Don't you? Oh, you're gonna go for attack, are you? No point stopping for this one. Where is my mech? This is actually a good grip. I'm just smoking around here. That was fun.
Greetings, citizen.
Hmm.
Alright, we're about sorting the character stuff and we'll go straight into what we gotta do. While we're waiting here, let's have a look at the Wizard's Vault. What weeklies do we have to do here? Capture three keeps. Oh god, this could be the way. Gotta do three keeps anyway. Complete meta event in. Don't know where that is. Complete any strike mission. Defeat 100. Oh, okay. I'm gonna have to find those tomorrow night. Defeat. I think a lot of those we've got to do easy, but some of them have got to be annoying. I've got to find where they are in it. But they've got a week to do them in. Today's only what? Monday. And this is the one with a hammer. I'm completely useless unless I can pick up the hammer. But other people are going to grab the hammer, which is annoying. I hate this one. I honestly do. Kind of useless in this one unless I can do, unless you want damage done. It kind of makes it useless. I haven't got the rune of speed on this one. This one here I'm totally useless unless I get damage. This one's pretty easy to do. A lot of them are very easy. Some jumping puzzles. Oh, bugger, I missed the hammer. Somebody else picked it up and grabbed it. All I'm doing is just standing around at the moment. I should have grabbed that. I still got food running. Yeah. stay handsome. I've got a feeling I'm going to have to drop that armor. GG time. This one's simple. We just basically lay waste on the enemy. We just basically throw everything we have at it. He's almost dead. That was easy. Put the heater on now. He's getting cold. Okay, next one.
Are those three people? They look angry. Be careful.
You again? What preposterous sum have the inquest promised you for haranguing me? Wasn't the damage to the TTR enough? Oh my. Judging by your slack jaw and torpid silence, it seems I misunderstood your involvement. Please, follow me. Apologies for the golems and the gladiator. I presumed you were sent to collect a debt. I can see I was hasty. I'll get the door. My device was damaged in the prior to the arse, so I must be
My name is I. We should form a mutually beneficial
alliance. The odds are against our survival otherwise.
Let's discuss our team strategy. You hit
these creatures harder than we hit you.
I'll prepare my shield.
Innovate the implements you're given. Nevertheless, well thought. Now regroup and prepare for more ferocious foes ahead. Your penchant for murdering things, your mathematical chance of survival is greater than zero.
Eating those midis.
It's nearly dispatched. Put it out of commission. Fantastic work.
interoperable contract. Your recklessness has served my purpose.
That's actually hard and seeing mode, even on a lot of levels, but that was fun though to play. Minus 7, that was probably one of the quickest times I've done. We've done minus 7 minutes off this. If we get this one all done, say it'll be 50 minutes if we get it done in 5 minutes. Which is not too bad. We get this one done in 5 minutes. Excuse me, it's not too bad then. I'll probably do the sign out up here and then jump straight into World Beyond World. I want to try to conquer World Beyond World first. I want to get the chest and most of the, whatever weakness I can get my hands on. Done and dusted, because we've got tonight and then Tuesday they turn on. Well, that rush information ends. I hate this one. I'm just going to camp here. I hate this one, no matter what level it is. I've got a shooting thing, but that's it. When it comes to the running one. That was actually 50 minutes. All we're going to do here is just put this away. put this away. We're going to tidy this up later. Not going to worry about that. We're going to tidy all that up later. We're going to get straight into that one. Then we're going to jump out of here and go straight into World Be World. That was bloody nice, a 49 minutes actually. So, that was Tonight in the Fractals. So that was kind of fun. I'm going to go straight into World Be World and try to get all the achievements done for that one tonight if we can. Plus also we're going to do the other ones, which we'll probably do tomorrow night once we get certain amount of achievements done. We're going to do the, oh, what do you call it, the what's the name, Rift once. Anyway, my name is Commander Black Star Lord at your service, signing off. Thank you again for watching my videos, and all comments are welcome. You'll take it easy and have a great day.